Hi guys, it's Peter. So as you can currently see, I am going through the withdrawal, and as you already know, in last session I reached my 100% profit, which is my normally aim for every deposit. So I started with 300 euro and I was able to turn it to 600 using all the time 3 Sigma app and 3 Sigma algorithm, which I already shared with you also at Udemy webinar. So, and for this session I'm going to make a withdrawal of 300, so nice profit, and actually all next games or sessions will be with, you can call it, free money, because my deposit was 300, now I made a withdrawal 300, so whatever I'm playing with, this 300 what I have now on account, you can consider it is like simply free. If you lose that, it was not losing your initial deposit, it was losing your winnings. Of course, now it's also your money, right? That's clear. On the other hand, simply you are not risking something from the beginning what you started with. And if you make another, for example, 100% profit, so you are doing pretty well in this stage. Once you do 2 times 100% profit from this deposit, you cannot lose at all, you can only win. So as you can see, I'm using, let's say, my typical setup for 3 Sigma app, and I would say what is maybe important to mention is to a little bit focus on my money management. I would say my favorite, it's also a tip for you, is now 6 spins and 3 levels. Progression aggressiveness 4%, and variance from average something like 2.6, 2.5. It's good with land 2, so 2 times you are going to play with this higher pace, but if you lose your initial 18 spins progression, and it's really quite interesting setup for me. Very good money management, very quickly you can recover from any lost 18 spins progression and starting to earn money again. So definitely I would recommend for you to give it a try, so you can enjoy the whole session, and I'll be happy to welcome you next time. Bye bye.